your drive to work, or your flight to your vacation hotspot may one day be fueled by the plastic straws in your drinks.
New stuff.
The possibility is emerging at this Purdue University lab. Professor Linda Wang and several engineers are working on extracting the chemicals in straws and other plastics into a renewable energy.
Oh, no, we don't have that much time because the waste is accumulating in the environment. And the longer you wait, the more costly to clean up the environment. So my goal is hopefully within 5 years.
Purdue researchers point to a study which says that by the year 2050, oceans may hold more plastic than fish. About 12% of all plastics are burned, 9% recycled. The remaining 79% go to landfills or end up as litter.
I think the jobs will come with the solution of the problems. If we're solving an important problem, I think jobs will follow.
They are confident they can make a dent in the problem and create a demand for their products and jobs.
Why do you think about jobs? Why does that matter to you?
It does matter because it's the continuity of humanity. We always have to think from cradle to grave. We always have to think about the business, about the humanity, about the sustainability of it. And sustainability is one of the very important topics right now.